I chose food science because I just have a passion for taking raw ingredients and making something totally new and innovative. And using my love and my passion for chemistry and for science, but also I get to intertwine my creativity and my love for being in the kitchen to create a new food product or solve problems relating to food.
The reason I really enjoy food science is just because I love the chemistry background. I was looking at the courses that really appealed to me. I really enjoyed just chemistry in general, and in my old major, I was actually in supply chain, and there was just like no science at all. I was really missing it, and food science kind of feels like that nice in-between where it's really cool, and it's just like always been a part of our lives.
Why I chose food science at the University of Minnesota is because when I toured the food science and nutrition building, I saw the pilot plant, and it was just amazing. It caught my eye, and it was so unlike any other university that I ever been to.
So the pilot plant is a place where food is produced in an industrial scale, and it's where it's manufactured, and we actually get to do lab in that plant. So we get to see firsthand what the industrial world is looking like. Well, my favorite experience outside of the classroom is definitely a big benefit for the U of M as a whole, and that the U of M is a big research institution. The professors, they are excellent with their research, and they're always looking for more people to join on.
Some of my research that I've been doing this past semester has been taking plant-based protein and making them into small pea patties and seeing what the grilling and flavor analysis happened during the grilling process.
So the things you can do with a food science degree after graduating the bachelor's is unlimited.
There's such an expansive amount of food science that is needed in the world, especially as all of us need food and food to eat and food to live. So I've realized that food science is a career that will be staying around.